got the bits through there, haven't we? The camera and the truck.
Yeah.
I love our experiments, it's so professional.
If it did, instead of attention. So, Kate, explain to us what you're doing just now.
What I'm doing at the moment is setting up some experiments with trigger objects involving magnets, which we're going to leave alone to see if they're influenced in any way. Also, I've set up a data logger to measure the temperature every second, I believe. Is it? So I will get a record of that later on when I go back.
Am I looking in this wrong end?
Okay, what the data loggers are is they take the temperature every second and we actually transmit them back to a laptop. So at the end of the night we can get some nice neat graphs which will show us any fluctuations in temperature.
Very stable though, but I don't know where else we can
hang it, and you can
only see anything. Hang off the pram.
It's strange,
that's
just
blamed. I don't know where it's from. We were asking this question when we came last year. And how long has it been there? Who decided to leave it?
Just going to test whether walking near here makes this thing move or not.
If we'd come up and seen that, that would have been interesting.
Yeah.
But not a millimetre.
I need to get your house.
Knock on the floor, like this. Maybe tap on the wall like that. Can you talk to us? Can you show yourself to us? We've left a few things around the room, maybe you could move them. There's some magnets over there, a little ghostie over there. Just anything you can think of to show us that you're here.
Can you hear that? Yeah, I can hear something sort of talking over here.
Can you?
It sounds like a kid.
Can you play it again?
Because all I can hear is Helly. I mean, her voice was going up.
It could be Helly.
Her voice, I mean, when she was talking, she was going, can you make a noise?
Can you hear that, like?
No. It's Helly.
That's me.
Well, stop there.
Stop. That's really weird. It was at like 3.
Mm.
Do you guys have an EMF?
Our EMF is going off.
Oh. Maybe it's caused by the other EMFs?
No.
What about the torches and the camera? Please.
They're not on.
What about this camera?
It's not on.
It was totally dead until I got over here, then it started wavering at like 2, 3.
No, it's more over here.
What number is it on here? 3.
Yeah.
There could be a light right underneath us.
Mm.
flashy, flashy, no flashy, flashy.
I wonder what actually, do you want to, will someone come with me and go into the shop and then we can just turn it on?
I'll come with you.
Yeah.
Haunted. Haunted mug. Haunted chocolate chip cookies.
My god. Katie, what do you think this means?
I don't know, but I'm scared.
The last time we were here, we were getting hotspots around the post, weren't we? And yet, there's no electricity in the post at all.
I've got to see the lady that I would see.
Real life shot of Helly really working. All right, Helly, what are you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Hi. I'm doing good. So,
Kate, explain to us what you're doing just now.
That was great!